Now, there are 635 coronavirus cases in Maharashtra. 32 people have died in the state and 52 people have been discharged. 5 people have tested positive for coronavirus in Dharavi. That's Mumbai's densely populated slum, one of the biggest in all of Asia. Let's go across to Purva for more on this. And Purva, so 2 more cases of people testing positive for coronavirus in Dharavi. And this is very, very concerning given how congested it is. Right, Purva, if you can hear me, 2 new cases detected in Dharavi, a total of 5 cases of coronavirus in Dharavi, and very challenging for the municipal corporation there, the BMC, given how congested it is, a lot of tracing and tracking to be done.
Yes, absolutely. In fact, it is becoming a challenge day by day for the authorities as newer cases are coming in from Dharavi because, as we know, it is Asia's largest slum and it is highly congested with over 1 million people staying in close proximity. So social distancing is something that is a privilege over there. So then there are community toilets in place in Dharavi which a lot of people use. So it is becoming a challenge for the authorities, and also when the first case was detected in Dharavi on April 1st in a building which has about 300 flats. So that's when the testing and tracing started in Dharavi. So now with every day, like few more and more cases are coming in from Dharavi, which is a big challenge in front of the municipal authorities. At this point of time, what we know, I've got total 5 cases which came in from Dharavi, with yesterday 2 more cases found positive from the area.